four. Honda Civic. Supposedly had a timing belt put in 20,000 miles ago on the dealership and suddenly stopped. So we will see what we can find. Okay. Everything looked okay up here. Okay. So, looks like the adjusting, this spring has popped loose and fell out. How the hell? That's supposed to happen. Well, there it is, jammed in there. Water pump's okay. Tensioner. Well, the belt didn't break, but it sure stretched. Okay, let's pull that thing out of there. Somebody did something wrong last time. This should not have happened. Okay. A bent. And bent it is. Just did that. Lost there. No engine block. Okay. Broke the engine block. The hell was out there? Huh. Well, something happens. Sometimes Hondas fall apart.
Yeah.
Get too complicated. So, it broke the engine block. As you can see, the metal's still in the threads. I don't know why that broke here. Why the spring came loose. Obviously managed to destroy, actually a very well serviced, very clean engine. Despite its 280,000 miles, it had another 100,000 miles to go before this destroyed it. Oh well.